God says this, we have come to the end of our third extraordinary congress. I am happy to note that we have accomplished the objective of what has brought us here. That is to resolve the long outstanding UPU Terminal View issues. I am glad that the matter is now settled and we will go forward as stronger and united union. Again, I want to thank you for helping us through this process. And without you, we would not have achieved that. This is a union that is a multilateral institution where decisions are made largely on consensus. We hardly go into a voting system unless it becomes absolutely necessary. What I've seen yesterday is that the most difficult topic that we had was resolved by an acclamation and not by a vote. Please give that again, the V option, a big round of applause.
Nous sommes une famille. Nous sommes une vraie famille. Nous l'avons prouvé hier encore. Nous avons ensemble démontré la valeur du multilatéralisme au moment d'adapter une des réformes les plus importantes pour cette union, à savoir le système de rémunération postale mondiale. C'est donc une UPU moderne qui va souffler 145 bougies le 9 octobre prochain. Une organisation internationale multilatérale moderne, ça marche. Le service public, ça marche. Et donc, comment ne pas voir le futur du secteur, le futur de l'UPU avec espoir ?